see. And I just want to talk about how God really works in my life right now. Because I've been through a rough time, through a hard time, these past few months, maybe 2 months already, yeah. And that gives me so much depression, anxiety, nah. All I can do is just really, really pray. And He works. He really works in my life. I'm gonna show you a picture that I just took today. Because every day, like every day, before I go to work or before I start my day, I pray. Before I end my night, before I go to bed, before I lay down to my bed, I pray. Kasi yung heart ko is really, really heavy. Hindi lang yung heart ko, yung mind ko. It's really going through a lot na hindi ko na makontrol. I can't control it. So I asked God, I really asked Him to hold me and get me through what I am going through right now. And it did. I really did. How? Okay. I prayed na He takes away all my pain. Every time I woke up or before I sleep, sabi ko, God, can you embrace me? Can you take away just today? Just take away my pain. Every morning after I pray, routine ko na today is everyday routine ko na siya. I woke up in bed on my knees, talk to God, then after I play my worship songs. It calms my spirit, it calms my mind, it calms my heart, and it really works. And but nasa work na ako, just put my headset on, play on motivational or preaches ng mga pastors about when you're feeling down, when you feel na wala si God sa sa'yo. It's also, I think, God's way of saying to me His message. Meron akong hindi ko naman siya pinapanood, pero sa YouTube kasi, pero sa headset ko lang kasi I have to work. Meron yung pastor, but I know na God wants me to listen to that preach. Sabi niya, and I just want to share this to you guys. Sabi niya, if you feel broken, remember that God made you through His image, and God sent Jesus para maranasan mo paano mabuhay bilang isang tao? And if you feel broken, paano pa yung mga pinagdaanan niya noon? He was broken too. Namatay siya para sa atin. Mas masakit pa yung mga pinagdaanan niya kasi all the wounds, lalo na yung sa hand niya and yung stab sa heart niya, dito sa ribs niya. So instead, yung pain ko is uncomparable sa kanya. So, I know that God is speaking to me and telling me na lahat ng pinagdadaanan ko lilipas din, and that He has a better purpose of everything. Just don't give up. Don't lose hope. Always move forward. Ask for His guidance. Ask for His protection. And you will get through it. You will deliver. I was really, really depressed lately. But still, I'm on the process of moving on, letting go. It's just all the bad stuff, bad decisions. So, sometimes we want to control our life, and if we can't control it, just that brings us down. But let God control your life kasi siya yung may alam kung ano yung tatakin natin and kung saan tayo talaga nalalapat. So, sa lahat dyan na may pinagdadaanan, just like me, hang on, pray, and ask God. I think I built my better relation to Him. And He's showing me His love more than I ever felt before. Don't seek God if you may pinagdadaanan lang kayo. Always seek God first. Put Him in the center of your life. It really works. So, nakaka-smile na ako. So, thank God. Thank God. Accept God. And always can seek Him. Yun lang.